How to get maximum health benefits from your protein shake. A protein shake is a drink that you can use to help you build muscle, improve your health, or lose weight. The idea is that you're providing yourself with a convenient way to increase your protein intake, which is useful because protein is what the body uses to make muscle, make neurotransmitters, and also repair wounds. But not all protein shake is made equal, and if you're going to get the best benefits from it, you need to choose it wisely. Read on and we'll look at how you can go about getting the very most from your protein shake, by choosing the very best form of protein and then turning it into a delicious smoothie. Types of protein. When you buy protein shake, you'll have a ton of different options to pick from. You can choose whey protein, casein protein, egg protein or soy protein to name just a few. Unless you are a vegan, the best option for your protein by far is whey protein. That's because whey, which is a byproduct of the cheese-making process, is completely natural and healthy with the ability to be absorbed very easily into the body. Whey is more bioavailable when compared to soy or casein and cheaper when compared to egg. The only exception to this rule is that casein may be more useful when choosing a shake to have before bed. That's because casein absorbs more slowly, providing a steady release of its amino acids that the body can use to build muscle throughout the night. You'll also find that protein shakes come in a variety of mixtures. They come in all manner of flavors and with a ton of different added ingredients like creatine. For our purposes, the best thing to do is to find a protein shake is that pure whey with nothing extra. This will cost a lot less, and you can source things like creatine cheaply if you want to add them, but it will also mean you aren't getting heaps of carbs, sugars and fats added to your drink, so you'll be building more muscle and less fat. And we're then going to add it all to a nice smoothie. Making your smoothie. A plain whey is not a very tasty drink, but the good news is that you can fix that by adding it to a smoothie and including your own flavors in the form of bananas, strawberries and various other ingredients. The key here is to think about the flavor but also the health benefits that you want to get from your smoothie. Add whole milk to improve absorption and testosterone production, for example. Add strawberries for vitamin C and antioxidants, or add avocado for more healthy fats and a dose of extra protein. All this will go down much more smoothly, provide a ton of extra health benefits and also be cheaper and more delicious. Go with the basic stuff and make your own mix, it's the only way to really make the most of your shake. Health is wealth.